Explain to me what all that is?
Well, it could be anything. It could be vitamins, it could be medicine. I don't know, it was cool. I thought it was really like unique and kind of fun and young and different. And I love this dress. I absolutely love it. And the back's really cool too.
Fantastic. Is fashion something that you splurge on?
Sorry?
Fashion something that you splurge on?
This one's actually been lent to me, so, which is really nice. But yeah, I mean, I guess it is. That's probably like what I spend most of my money on, so yeah.
How do you cope with all the attention from boys? You must get a lot.
I don't know. I don't really feel like I do. Like when I'm not like doing this, I'm kind of in Oxford and kind of at school, and I go to an all girls school, so I don't know. I don't really.
Any other girls jealous of you at school? Have you ever had that happen?
I've had a couple of girls who've been a bit bitchy and a bit weird, yeah, but generally everyone's really nice and everything kind of settled. Like, I've been in my school for like 3 or 4 years now, so everyone's kind of used to me and just treats me like everyone else, which is how I want it. It's really nice.
I love your new blonde hair.
Oh, thank you.
It's hard to get blonde.
Summer, and just, I don't know, I just think it suits me better. It's more like my natural colour. I went really dark and it didn't really work.
Do you have any other plans?
And blondes have more fun. Really intense. Like on this one we were really pushed, like some of the scenes were really challenging, and I mean essentially this film is about the fact that a war is beginning, a war is starting, and so obviously everything that comes with that, it's quite intense, and yeah, but it was good, you know. I really feel like I learned a lot from David Yates, which was nice.
Emma Watson gestern Abend in Los Angeles. Eine junge Frau, für die das Blitzlichtgewitter auf dem roten Teppich eine Selbstverständlichkeit ist. In dieser Woche kommt ihr 5. Film in die Kinos. Emma Watson vor ziemlich genau 7 Jahren. Ein kleines Mädchen auf der ersten Pressekonferenz ihres Lebens. Es wird euch vermutlich langweilen, aber das Geld kommt auf die Bank, bis ich 21 bin. Die Frage war, was macht ein 10-jähriges Mädchen mit ihrer Gage? 450.000 Euro soll Emma Watson für den ersten Harry Potter-Teil kassiert haben, für den zweiten dann bereits 4 Millionen. Alle Darsteller binden sich dafür exklusiv, dürfen für keine anderen Filme vor der Kamera stehen. Vielleicht identifiziert sich die 17-Jährige deshalb 100%ig mit ihrer Filmfigur. Es gab hier einen Hacker, der behauptet hat, im nächsten Harry Potter Buch würde Hermine sterben. Als ich davon erfahren habe, war ich erschrocken, wie sehr mich das berührt. Ich dachte nur, nein, nein, das darf nicht passieren, das ist ja furchtbar. Wenn sie stirbt, wäre ich echt enttäuscht. Heute verkündete Harry Potter-Autorin Joan K. Rowling überraschend, dass der 7. vielleicht doch nicht der letzte Teil sein wird. Emma Watson traut sich allerdings nicht, darüber mit ihr zu sprechen. Sie wird täglich 100-mal gefragt, wie geht's weiter? Sie muss echt genervt sein davon, deshalb traue ich mich das nicht. Offen bleibt, ob auch Emma Watson Daniel Radcliffe mal küssen darf. Privat sind die Multimillionäre gut befreundet. Schließlich kennen sie sich ja auch schon. Eine halbe.
I just love who she is. She's not scared to be herself. She's really clever. She's a feminist. She stands up for herself. She's very loyal. She has a really kind heart. She really like really caring heart. She's very sensitive. She understands people. She's kind of funny without meaning to be. She's feisty. She's very courageous. I don't know. She's great. I mean, I couldn't ask for anyone better to play, really. She's fantastic.
Has grown up literally right before our eyes.
Who is this girl?
Oh, I look so different.
How do you feel about this?
It was kind of cool at the time, but looking back, like, camouflage is really out now.
Harry, I just called you Harry.
That's fine.
That's how convincing you are.
What a-